America's Juneteenth holiday happens June 19th each year. In 1863, President Lincoln issued the Emancipation Proclamation freeing slaves. Emancipation didn't happen all at once across all states. It took two more years before it reached Texas, the final state, on June 19, 1865. African Americans celebrated with jubilees, commemorating freedom, and the Juneteenth tradition began.